To install or replace the drives inside the AKiTiO Thunder2 Quad, it's easiest if you place the device at the edge of the table so that the front protrudes over the edge by about 1 inch or 2.5 centimeters. The lock switch is located in the center underneath the front panel. Slide and hold the lock switch and then use the other hand to push the inner chassis from the back. The whole chassis should move by about 0.4 inch or 1 centimeter to expose the front panel. If you find that the lock switch is hard to unlock, push first from the front to make sure that the inner chassis is moved all the way back into the enclosure and then try it again. Pull the top part of the front panel away from the enclosure and lift it up to remove it. Unfasten the thumb screws and pull out the trays for those drives that you would like to install or replace. When ready, slide the trays back into the enclosure, push them into place and fasten the thumb screws. Replace the front panel by placing the bolts at the bottom into their counterparts and then gently push on the top until the front panel snaps into place. Slide and hold the lock switch with one hand and then use the other hand to push on the front panel to slide the inner chassis back into the enclosure.